A specialized course in wildlife photography is one of the opted courses by the passionate upcoming talents who wish to make a career in wildlife photography. Watch here to know what wildlife photography course at Kriti Hutt Institute has to offer you, what is the duration of the course, how to apply, the eligibility to join, facilities provided, and why Kriti Hutt Institute of Photography, located in Kerala, is the choice of many wildlife photography aspirants. Welcome back to Kriti Hutt Channel, an exclusive platform to know more about photography. India is a habitat of a large variety of animals, birds and insects, with almost 75% of the world's tiger population, approximately 55% of Asian elephant population, 100% of world's Asiatic lion population found in Gujarat, and 1,000 plus species of birds. India is one of the apt places to learn and explore the art of wildlife photography. The state of Kerala in India has a rich culture in flora and fauna. It is one of the states in India where highest number of Indian elephants are found. The fabulous natural beauty of Kerala with numerous wild animals and birds has turned to be the destination of many wildlife photographers. Kriti Hutt Institute of Photography in Kerala has credited to be the best place to learn and explore wildlife photography in India. Kriti Hutt intends in providing the practical knowledge in whatever photography specializations the student is opting for. Wildlife photography course at Kriti Hutt offers 10 most important sections. 1. Understanding of ecology and wildlife. 2. Mastering the camera techniques. 3. Knowledge on lighting techniques. 4. Animals, birds and insects photography. 5. Wildlife photography tours. 6. Wildlife videography. 7. Photo and video editing. 8. Wildlife portfolio. 9. Mentors guidance. And 10. Digital marketing. Wildlife photography course at Kriti Hutt is a 1-year course that gives technical skills and practical knowledge for capturing striking wildlife images with an improvement in the ability of patience, adaptability and vast curiosity in the work. For practical, students are taken to different sanctuaries and forests both in national and international wildlife photography tours. The most prominent is the Masai Mara National Reserve, Kenya tour, capturing various moments and actions of zebras, East African cheetahs, giraffes, antelopes, birds like crowned cranes, vultures, and many more. Other wildlife photography national tours include national parks such as Ranthambore in Rajasthan, Jim Corbett in Uttarakhand, Sasan Gir Wildlife Sanctuary in Gujarat, Taroba in Maharashtra, Nagarhol, Bandipur and Kabini in Karnataka, Kaziranga in Assam, and Satpura in Madhya Pradesh. Whereas in Kerala itself, the best places for wildlife photography comprises Periyar Tiger Reserve, Silent National Park, wildlife sanctuaries such as in Wayanad, Idukki, Kurnimala, bird sanctuaries in Thattekart, Kumaragam, etc. and almost 15 more sanctuaries in Kerala. Students can choose the number of tours to number of places as per their choice, based on which each individual prepares their portfolio on wildlife photography. The mentors guide the students with their valuable suggestions in practical, tours, editing and portfolio preparation. And at the end of the course, students are well prepared and confident enough to work in the field of photography and acquire maximum experience for the future. Wildlife photography course at Kriti Hutt Institute of Photography follow the Gurukul way of learning and provide staying and food in the campus. It's where you learn, express and explore your creativity, passion and skills. Any candidate with a minimum qualification of 12th grade or higher grades can apply for the course. To join and apply for the wildlife photography courses, know more by visiting our website www.kritihutt.org, and to know more about photography articles, tips, tricks, portfolio and much more, visit our official blog www.kritihutt.com. Feel free to like and share, subscribe our channel, click on the bell button for the notification of latest videos. Till then, stay tuned with us. Until we meet next time, stay safe and healthy.